बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ फर्स्ट ईयर MBBS, लेट्स डू सम प्रैक्टिकल वर्क आल्सो। आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द माइक्रोस्कोपिक पिक्चर्स ऑफ एपिथीलियम, द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, द मस्कुलर टिश्यू एंड द नर्वस टिश्यू। वी हैव रेड ऑल दीज ड्यूरिंग अवर लेक्चर क्लासेस, बट वट about the microscopic picture of all these organs and viscera and the tissues. So I will tell you about the slides. ये देखो, ये जो slide है इसमें, can you see, this is the simple columnar epithelium and it is lining the gastrointestinal tract. You can see this projection which is a villus-like structure. It has got a single layer of tall column-like cells. There are nuclei which are present just above the basal lamina. This is the basal lamina. This is the basal lamina and this is a line of nuclei. So this is simple columnar epithelium. Whenever you will see the simple columnar epithelium, it will be seen just like this. There will be a single layer of there are oval nuclei which are present just above the basal lamina. And I have told you sunari jumla, mera yaad rakho, all the gastrointestinal tract is lined by simple columnar epithelium except the esophagus and the anal canal. Aur ye maine aapko bataya tha ki esophagus aur anal canal mein kyun nahi hota simple epithelium, because ragad ki quwwatein kar farma hai, theek hai na. जब आप बोलस ऑफ फूड जो है उसको चबाने के बाद बकल कैविटी से इसोफेगस में लेके जाते हैं, तो इसोफेगस में एक पेरिस्टाल्टिक वेव के ज़रिए तेज़ी से रगड़ खाता हुआ नीचे की तरफ जाता है, तो चुनांचे कुदरत ने वहाँ पे स्ट्रेटिफाइड एपिथीलियम दिया है. लेकिन वो स्ट्रेटिफाइड एपिथीलियम ऐसा है कि वो गीला है. So nature has provided the stratified epithelium, that is stratified squamous epithelium is of two types. There is a moist type of epithelium and there is a dry type of epithelium. So we have got stratified squamous non-keratinized. We have got the stratified squamous keratinized, that is cornified. The alternative word is the cornified, cornification. We have discussed about the cornification during our study of the epidermis. So this is the simple columnar epithelium. Now can you see, these are the tubules of the kidney. This is a transverse section of the kidney and you can see these are the longitudinal sections of the tubules in the kidney, and these tubules are lined by simple cuboidal epithelium. You can see a single line of small cube like murabba nama cells nazar aa rahe hain jinke nuclei center mein hai. There are rounded nuclei in a cuboidal cell. The nucleus is present in the center of the cell and this nucleus is present in the form of a round nucleus. So you can see so this is simple cuboidal epithelium, and I have told you that the simple cuboidal epithelium is found in the, it is the epithelium which is present in the follicles of the thyroid gland. This epithelium is found in the ovarian follicles, the germinal epithelium of the ovary, and also actually that is the covering epithelium of the ovary, and also it is present in the ducts of the salivary glands. And the simple cuboidal epithelium is present, it is in the form of the pigment layer of the retina and also in the proximal distal convoluted tubules of the kidney. Now this is the stratified squamous non-keratinized epithelium. This is the slide of the esophagus and you can see that in towards the lumen there is a thick layer of, this is the layer of epithelium. This thick layer of epithelium, it consists of many layers. What is the stratified epithelium? Stratified epithelium consists of many layers of the cells. the basal layer consisting of the columnar cells, then there are several layers of polyhedral cells, and in the superficial layer there are squamous cells, and in the case of the keratinized epithelium, these squamous cells, they lose their nuclei, but in a non-keratinized epithelium you will find these spindle shaped fusiform cells which are nucleated, zinda cells hote hain, koi keratinization nahi hui hui. To ye jo epithelium hai ise hum geela, moist type of epithelium kehte hain, aur ye epithelium jo hai esophagus mein paya jata hai, starting from the lips, the tongue, the buccal cavity, the esophagus, and also present in the vagina and the anal canal, this type of an epithelium. This is another view of the same slide. You can see this is the basal side, and there are many layers of polyhedral cells, and in the superficial layer you can see this is a cell which is spindle shaped. It is a fusiform cell. There are two tapering ends, and the central thicker portion contains the nucleus. Now, can you see, this is the slide of the skin, and this is the epidermis, and over the surface of the epidermis you can see a thick layer of epithelium starting from the basal side. If we go above, you can see this is the basal side, and this basal side has got, this is the basal layer, the stratum basale, stratum germinativum, which consists of the columnar cells. Then there are several layers of polyhedral cells. We have studied last time that there are the layers in the epidermis: stratum spinosum, stratum granulosum, stratum lucidum, and stratum corneum. This is the stratum corneum. You can see these, ye dage 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 se nazar aa rahe hain tumhe, ये जो हैं ये केराटिनाइजेशन है, ये वो लेयर्स हैं केराटीन की जो इलियाडीन के अंदर डिपॉजिट हो जाता है. इट हैपन सो डेट इन द स्ट्रेटम ग्रैनुलोसम देयर विल बी द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ, देयर आर केराटोहायलिन ग्रैन्यूल्स विच सिक्रीट अ ग्लाइकोप्रोटीन विच इज़ द इलियाडीन, एंड इन द इलियाडीन देयर इज़ deposition of this filamentous protein called the keratin. The cells become dead, they become, their nuclei become degenerated, picnotic, and then the cells, they have lost their nuclei, and in the cytoplasm there is deposition of a protein called keratin. So this type of an epithelium is a dry type of epithelium, and it is found in the skin. It is found at the orifices of the natural orifices of the body, that is the opening of the mouth, the nasal cavity, the vagina, the urethra, and the anal canal. And this is the stratified squamous keratinized epithelium. Then this is the slide of the urinary bladder, and you can see the transitional epithelium. I have told you that the transitional epithelium has got two types of epithelia: when there is a distended state of bladder, and then there is a contracted state of bladder. And in the distended state of bladder, that is when the bladder is full, this type of an epithelium, it becomes flattened. There are 2 to 3 layers of the cells, and the superficial umbrella like cells. In a contracted state of bladder, the superficial cells in this type of an epithelium, they are big convex umbrella like or dome like cells, and some of the cells, they are binucleated, and there are 5 to 6 layers of cells. But when the urinary bladder, it becomes full, and it becomes fully distended, the epithelium becomes flattened. The epithelium becomes 2 to 3 layers thick. तो ये गिरगट की तरह रंग बदलता रहता है. ये epithelium जो है, इसलिए कभी 5-7 layers पर मुश्तमिल होता है, कभी ये 2 से 3 layers पर मुश्तमिल होता है. हर वक्त अपनी शक्ल सूरत बदलता है. ये देखें ज़रा, this is the ureter. So the transitional epithelium is present in the urinary tract. So nowadays we call it urothelium. urothelium, we call it urothelium because it is found in the urinary tract. So you can see this is the slide of the star shaped lumen, and this is the epithelium, which is transitional epithelium. You can see towards the superficial side there is a thick line. The epithelium is having a darkly stained cell membrane because of the presence of the osmotic barrier. So the urinary epithelium called urothelium, transitional epithelium, so it is present starting from the pyramids of the kidney, that is the major and minor calyces in the pelvis of the ureter and in the ureter and the urinary bladder and some part of the urethra. We have got this type of an epithelium which is called the transitional epithelium. This is another view, this is another slide showing the ureter, and you can see a star shaped lumen. This is an epithelium. You can see that this is the basal side and this is the superficial side. This is the lumen of the trachea, and this type of an epithelium is called the pseudostratified columnar ciliated epithelium. This is a very special type of epithelium. We call it pseudostratified because the pseudoism kya hota hai, hai kawakib kuch nazar aate hain, kuch dhoka dete hain, ye baazi gar khula, ye aisa lagta hai jaise stratified hai jabki stratified nahi hota. Iski wajah main aapko bata chuka hu. Let's revise the wajah kya hai iski, ke all the cells are arising from the basal lamina. चलो ऐसे कर लेते हैं, आपको मैं बताऊं, इन अ सिंपल एपिथीलियम ऑल द सेल्स आर अराइजिंग फ्रॉम द बेसल लैमिना एंड ऑल ऑफ देम आर रीचिंग द सुपरफिशियल सरफेस. बट इन द केस ऑफ द सूडो स्ट्रेटिफाइड एपिथीलियम ऑल द सेल्स आर अराइजिंग फ्रॉम द बेसल लैमिना बट सम ऑफ द सेल्स आर नॉट रीचिंग द सुपरफिशियल सरफेस. दीज आर कॉनिकल, दीज आर स्मॉल, ठिकने सेल्स हैं. ये कादावर सेल्स के दरमियान में घुस बैठी है, दारंदाज सेल्स बीच में घुसे हुए हैं, और ये जो सेल्स हैं इनकी मौजूदगी इसके साथ वाले नेबरिंग सेल के न्यूक्लियस को ऊपर उठा देती है. तो चुनाचे जब हम माइक्रोस्कोप के नीचे देखते हैं तो हमें मल्टीपल लेयर्स न्यूक्लियाई की नज़र आती हैं. हमें न्यूक्लियाई डिफरेंट कतारों में, डिफरेंट लेयर्स में नज़र आते हैं. हमें शक पड़ता है अंडर दी लाइट माइक्रोस्कोप, हमें ऐसा लगता है कि जैसे ये एक स्ट्रेटिफाइड एपिथीलियम है, क्योंकि तुम्हें पता है स्ट्रेटिफाइड एपिथीलियम में न्यूक्लियाई की बहुत सारी लेयर्स नज़र आएंगी. अभी मैंने तुम्हें इसोफेगस की स्लाइड दिखाई जिसमें स्ट्रेटिफाइड स्केमस एपिथीलियम आपको नज़र आ रहा था. तो चुनाचे ये जो एपिथीलियम है इसमें भी ये देखो, एक दो तीन लेवल्स पर न्यूक्लियाई नज़र आते हैं, लेकिन इसका ये जो स्ट्रिप लाइक जैसे रिबन होता है, जैसे ये एक अपना लेस लगी हुई है दुपट्टे के कॉर्नर पे, इस तरह की इसकी जो शक्लो सूरत है ये बताती है कि इसमें एक लेयर है सेल्स की और वो कोलमनर सेल्स हैं. बट देयर आर कोलमनर सेल्स, देयर आर बेसल सेल्स विच आर कॉनिकल सेल्स, देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स प्रेजेंट. वी विल स्टडी, व्हेन वी विल स्टडी द रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक, I will tell you the details of this type of an epithelium, which is also known as the respiratory epithelium because it is found in the respiratory tract. So starting from the nasal cavity, it is present in the nasopharynx, it is also present in the larynx and trachea and tracheobronchial tree, in the principal right and left bronchi. Up till the respiratory bronchioles, we have got the stratified, pseudo-stratified columnar ciliated. Iska pura naam hai, pseudo-stratified columnar ciliated. Because we have got, we will see a brush border over the superficial surface. Gaur se dekho, superficial surface ki taraf tumhe do line nazar aayengi. Ek line, the lower line is indicating the superficial cell membrane. And then there is a brush border, and this brush border is because of the presence of the cilia. So we have got the cilia. Cilia are actually the modification of the apical cell membrane, and the apical cell membrane is modified. It gives rise to these finger-like or these hair-like processes, which have got a very typical structure. When we cut a section, the cilia have got 9 doublet microtubules at the periphery, arranged in a very orderly and very fashionable manner. And in the center, there are 2 single microtubules. And this is known as an axoneme.